blocks and spaces in their midfield across their back line and really exploit. 1v1 across the back, I trust all of you, where that you can break them down. But my concern is only when we don't have it, that they can have a little.
Thank you.